Here we go now. Canterbury Tales, you know what it is. Yeah. Miss Cohen, here we go now.
So this is the story of the night son. They called him the Squire and he liked to have fun. You know he's carefree cause he likes to sing songs. And he diddles his flute all day long. He was an average height, about 20 years old. Polite to his father, always doing what he told. He wants to be like his dad, an honorable knight. So he enlisted in the army and joined the fight. But something in his heart, yo, it just ain't right. He loved this bird so much he couldn't sleep at night.
Here we go now.
When the Squire plays flute, all the wenches say what? He walked through the club, yelling, "Throw your meat up!" Wenches on his flute, cause he got mad swagger. Uglies get the boot, hotties get the dagger.
So now we dive into the Squire's story. It began after war.
That ish was very gory.
The winner was combusting the king. He was kind and brave and had mad bling. Merciful and strong,
he made the ladies sing.
So he sits up in his palace hall and had a great feast. Lining up the table,
set the illest meat.
And then a knight bust down the door, but not to eat. And the hall became silent, except for this dope beat.
Yeah. Here we go now.
Then the knight started rhyming with expert timing, and his bright shiny armor glowed like diamonds.
King of Arabia and India sent me to travel with speed and bequeath you this steed. In 24 hours it can take you where you need, and check out this mirror, it can help you read. Who is friend or foe? Anything you wanna know.
Jim!
Even had a show.
Knight reached into his pocket, didn't have to think twice. Opened up his brother, showed the dank is ice. Ooh. A ring so nice, it was better than rice. Look at it directly, you'll go blinder than mice.
The wearer of the ring can understand birds. Isn't that the craziest issue ever heard? Honestly, man, it's so absurd. It has healing properties of the earth.
Once the knight transferred the gifts, he exited the hall real quick.
This is Canterbury!
Yeah.
Oh! What? Let's get it!
Yeah!
Yo, the falcon, yes, I'm in the bird. Saw that he was hurting, so I hit him with the herb. Nugget the ladies, makes him all go crazy. The flat edge of his sword is worth going and saving
you. Yeah.
Yo, thank you for helping me heal. I'll tell you about love, and that's something you feel. Deep down, way in your heart. My main man also likes to talk about cards.
Catch me if you can. Catch me if you can.
When the Squire plays flute, everyone just say what? He walked through the club, going throw your meat up. Witches on his boot, cause he got mad swagger. Oh, let's hit the boot. Hardies get the dagger.
Having visions of mirrors and birds and rings. Oh yes, all of these beautiful things. The falcon told a story of sadness.
What?
Listen to my rhymes and you know I'm the baddest. MC of a medieval degree. I got wenches that wanna go in and kick it with me. So you see,
Canterbury.
Okay, back to the story. The falcon had a friend, let's just call him Corey. Corey left our falcon friend for a nice kite, leaving the falcon not feeling alright.
The falcon flew right into a tree. Next thing you know, she was on both her knees, cursing at the gods and saying, will you please bring back my falcon love right to me? Tennessee fell in love with this bird, put her in a cage, and the bird was like, word. Cage had Gucci's and a painted meadow. When the falcon saw the cage, she was like, okay, hello. Okay, let's go to the end of the story. Oh wait, Charles died, and it was Meg Gory. There is no ending to the squire's tale. If there's one thing we learn, it's that the squire gets tail.
When the squire plays flute, everyone went to say what? He walked through the club, go and throw your meat up. Witches on his flute, cause he got mad swagger. Oh, let's hit the boot,
party's get the dagger.
Charles never finished, cause he died. Wenches love his story, so you know they cried. Charles was planning on writing of war, bloody battles with bows and swords, hitting each other with bats and boards. A rhyme's wrapped around you like umbilical cords. Since he died, you'll never know the ending, and the order of the tales starts blending. If you got any questions, just ask me, cause I got all the knowledge of Canterbury.
When the squire plays flute, everyone went to say what?
He walked through the club, go and throw your meat up.
Witches on his boot, cause he got mad swagger.
Oh, let's hit the boot.
Hotties get the dagger. Hotties get the dagger. Hotties get the dagger.
Catch me if you can.
Guess I got my swagger back. Guess I got my swagger back.